Our country and all its people could be in danger of nuclear attack in minutes by enemy missiles, in hours by enemy aircraft.
Frightened, yes, but if we show them the way, they will rise behind it.